Here we have an image. Here we're going to say that this represents pure water. Pure water is known as the universal solvent. That just means that it's able to dissolve tons of different types of compounds. Now, if you take some table salt or maybe even some sugar and you just sprinkle some in there, it's going to dissolve in there. So you're going to have little specks of sugar or salt mixed in there. Those little specks of sugar or salt will represent your solute. They're the solute because they're so much smaller than the total volume of the liquid. So the little bits of sugar or salt that you pour in there are your solute. The water is the solvent and it dissolves it. Together, they form a solution. So this is our pure solvent. We say we throw in some salt or sugar. The solvent dissolves it and together they form our solution. So these are the terms that we need to be aware of. And when we get to calculations with molarity, it's going to become essential that you guys remember, whatever your molarity is, it's that number in moles over 1 liter.